If the WaterMax fails to deliver any water, first, make sure that the water tank is full. There could be a problem with the water delivery system to the water tank. If it is found that the proper amount of water is being delivered to the water tank and the level is full, there could be a problem with the water shutoff valve. In the extremely rare case, if one of these components fail, you can call HyFlex tech support for assistance or refer to the owner's manual for troubleshooting operations.